So basically, I have two identities, right? I grew up in Brooklyn, New York, in Canarsie. And I grew up the son of Korean immigrants, and I grew up a city kid. That's where I started cooking. And all my earliest jobs were in restaurants in New York City. And I was the quintessential New York City cool kid. And then I decided to move to the South. I have no connection to the South. I knew no one there except one of my business partners, and I decided to take over a restaurant in Louisville, Kentucky. And I did it on a whim. I guess, when you're young, you kind of do things like that without thinking too much. And I loved country music, and I loved fried chicken, but I didn't really know a lot about Southern food. And so I went down there, and I fell in love with Kentucky, and I fell in love with Southern food, and I fell in love with a woman who's now my wife from there. To me, that sort of completed my journey or my identity. And so the book is, although a travel log of food, it's also part memoir. And so the buttermilk sort of is the iconic Southern
Southern.
part of me, and the graffiti is the other part of me that grew up in Brooklyn.